Nutty Scientist is the European leader in education and entertainment for children from 4 to 16 years old, with more than 135 offices in 25 countries worldwide. Every year, more than 5 million children participate in our programs. Since 1994, our mission has been to arouse the curiosity and imagination of children. They learn while having fun, thanks to our unique hands-on experiences that stimulate their interest in science, the environment, prevention and hygiene, as well as its impact on the world around us.
Bonjour et bienvenue à tous dans Les Petits Lézards, le rendez-vous des juniors. Cette semaine, c'est la semaine de la science et c'est pour ça qu'on vous emmène au centre commercial de Cesson-Sévigné où se déroulent les ateliers Kids Science.
How do we work? Nutty Scientists delivers interactive performances in a workshop or show format, during which the children have their own experiences led by the Nutty Professor and his assistants.
Hello! Hello!
We just want the children to touch, to smell, listen, discover, explore. We want them to really have a hands-on experience, and that way they learn without even really trying.
They understand when they see things come to life.
That's the beauty of Nutty Scientist.
Our performances are always entertaining, educational, and participatory, which allows children to learn while having fun.
Alors ça?
Moi aussi, je l'adore.
We have over 120 workshops which introduce children to science, physics, chemistry, and biology, and also raise awareness on such issues as the environment, sustainable development, such as water, land, waste, the greenhouse effect.
Il faut plutôt aller en bus, à pied ou en vélo.
Il faut pas gaspiller l'eau et l'électricité pour avoir une planète normale comme on l'a.
And also life education, hygiene, health, and prevention.
Recycling, nutrition, awareness of the dangers of tobacco and alcohol. We actually did a program with National Geographic, which was a big hit with the kids, called Iceberg, which dealt with global warming and its effect on the planet.
T'explica la vida de veritat dels animals, que hi ha molts que es moren a causa de que es moren de... perquè no poden caçar.
Merci beaucoup pour cette leçon. J'ai envie de vous demander, là vous avez visiblement envie de partager vos découvertes avec les enfants, c'est un public facile ?
Oui, mais c'est toujours plaisant de travailler avec les enfants. Nous l'idée c'est en fait de faire des ateliers qui soient interactifs, c'est-à-dire que ce qu'on veut c'est que les enfants évidemment apprennent en s'amusant, c'est un peu notre principe, ludique et éducatif, mais surtout qu'ils apprennent mais en faisant.
Our shows and our workshops stimulate the imagination and the critical spirit of children, arousing their curiosity and encouraging their motivation, self-esteem, and integration into the group.
The Grays had a great, oh my God, had a great time. They're still talking volcanoes.
I learned why the air moves things, and I learned about air pressure.
I didn't know water could glow.
Nutty Scientist uses a unique teaching methodology developed by scientists and supervised by teachers. It encourages experimental and entertaining participation and gives a practical sense to what the children learn, making them the center of the activity.
When their attention is grabbed like that, it's fantastic. Their minds are open, they're receptive. It's...
As Confucius said, I was told and I forgot. I saw and I understood. I did and I learned.
Aprender jugando, ese es el objetivo de ciencia divertida, que los niños dejan...
Es ciencia divertida, una empresa que ha decidido sustituir al payaso y al mago más tradicional por científicos locos.
We work with those who wish to give children a quality education that is both innovative and entertaining. Because in the end, what you learn while playing and having fun, you never forget.